my channel Amata Beach and Travel. Today we're in the Pacific Fair. It's a shopping center near Broad Beach. And we're in the Cowch. Cowch Desert Cocktail Bar. It's a sweet bar where you can order a lot of different types of sweets, chocolate, cocktails, milkshake. So yeah, come follow me. I'll review some sweet, yummy things for you. Come follow me.
I'm gonna go for this one, Unicorn Lemonade. And it's about $10.95.
So here guys, I bought one of the rare mocktails from Cowch. I actually ordered a unicorn lemonade, the one with fairy floss on the top. It has strawberries, candy inside, and a lemonade. So let's try it. It's not too sweet, it's like a little bit sour. And that tastes sweet, so it's a good combination of sour and sweet. It has some candies here as well. And candy on the top. Sweet and sour candy. More like lemony, lemon, sugar, strawberries all mixed together. It's nice because it's not too sweet, so it's not too much for you to handle. It's actually a good combination. And fairy floss is really sweet, as you know. It reminds me of my childhood. I used to love fairy floss when I was a kid. Good way to spoil yourself or spoil your kids, your wife or girlfriend. Definitely you should try this one, a unicorn lemonade. Thank you for watching guys, see you in the next video. Bye.